Breast cancer staging is usually performed shortly after diagnosis. Doctors will perform clinical staging to determine the extent of disease. Once the extent of disease is determined using laboratory values and imaging, the patient will eventually have a surgical procedure. When the surgical procedure is performed, the pathological staging will be determined. This staging will determine whether or not other therapies are necessary for the patient.